radio.
Okay, whatever the news time, 12:05. The Eagles and the Saints are both 1-3 so far this season, making today's game a must-win for both teams. As KYWD's Cherry Gregg tells us, die-hard Eagles fans believe their birds are going to pull out the win.
I feel good about it. I feel confident about it.
John Young hasn't missed an Eagles game in years.